WordPress peeps, are you planning an upcoming event and you have just no idea how you're going to sell tickets through your current website? Or are you already an event planner who's tired of linking to other ticketing sites that take your audience away from yours? Well, there's a plugin that'll resolve exactly that, and I'm going to tell you all about it in today's product showcase. What's up, Sumolings? It's Chris here with AppSumo, and today I can't wait to tell you about Modern Events Calendar, a WordPress plugin that makes it insanely easy to sell event tickets directly from your WordPress website. But before I show you how to start selling your tickets, make sure you're subscribed to the AppSumo YouTube channel where we publish daily content to level up your business. All right, let's get into it. Once you've installed and activated the plugin, you have two options to create an event. First, hit all events and then add event. This will launch a wizard and you'll be up and running in minutes. Just fill out the form, give your programming a name, color, date, time, etc., etc. You know the drill. The second way to create an event is by hitting add event. Now what you see may look like your run-of-the-mill WordPress page builder, but wait, scroll down to see the added fields essential to creating an event, like an hourly schedule, location, and even tickets. That's right. Once you enable booking in your dashboard settings, you'll be able to make tickets with descriptions, prices, limits, the whole shebang. So let's check out your booking page in action. Modern Events Calendar is committed to the latest in design, so the page is sleek, professional, and easy to navigate. Customers can check out through the event page, which gives them the option to pay through multiple payment gateways like PayPal and Stripe. And you're done in just minutes. WordPress peeps, event ticketing pages are now easier than ever to create. Have one less step of the process to worry about with Modern Events Calendar. Yeah.
The ends, the tips of your waiver, kind of on all of it. There's like one little
random one. Oh god. This guy? Oh, this one?
Yeah.
God, what is he doing? Who let you out?
Awesome.
I told you to stay with your mother. All right, did we get it? Quick, before he comes back.